get ready, let me hear you, because it is time! It is time! It is roller derby time!
And our first champ of two back-to-back bouts is underway. By placing her hands on her hips. And 0 for the Sirens. In this round, jamming for your Sirens, we have ADHD, which is Skull Girl Crush. Let's see if she can be the lead jammer and rack up some points for the Sirens. Her opposing jammer is 68 degrees Fahrenheit, which would be quite nice right now. You will die, the captain of the Quad Squad, Miss Fahrenheit. And just like that, we have a lead jammer in the second As you know, ladies and gentlemen, the jammers are the real speed demons of this sport. Firing, trying to score as many points as possible for their team. And the jam has been called off as the most whistles made. Let's check the score after the second jam. Looks like 2 points for Misbehaviors and 0 for the Sirens. At the end of each jam, you'll see score girls from both teams standing around telling you how many points were scored on the previous jam. This time for the Sirens, we have number 18, Jihadi, as the jam. Her opponent is number 762. Points on the gym. Some great skiing, some great hits all around. That's the end of the jam.
Trying to repeat this as well.
Let's check our score. In that jam, we have 0 points for the Sirens and 3 points for the visiting Columbia Quad Squad Misbehaviors. Scoreboard will show you total points for both teams, the time left in the half, and the time left in the jam. The green numbers are the amount of time you have in between jams to get set. This time we have 3Ds squaring off against Mal Pacino for the visitors. If you're admiring the wonderful jerseys coming out of the Sirens, those are combined in part by U.S. Challenge Corps. Done. 2 minute mark. Let's see on that jam, it's 0 points for the Blues and 2 points for the Soul City Sirens. All right, another jam is Moments from Starting. Here we have the visitors, number 68 degrees Fahrenheit, here to death going against ADHD Skullgirl Crush. Both coaches are coaching up their team, getting ready, getting some strategy for the next jam. Let's see who's the lead jam this time. And for the visitors, number 762.